What is the easiest way to learn SQL programming?
You could study for the Microsoft SQL Server Management certifications. It costs a lot, but it is an industry-recognized certification.
Only because Microsoft is the industry.
There are SQL programming books, though given Microsoft's nature, there are not a lot of free tutorials and training resources, like you can find for Python and PHP.
I have no problems with a free blog to give me an introduction, while selling me the intermediate level book. It is the free content that says you have to pay to play the intro level stuff, that bugs me.
Stand outside of the classes for ScalaQL, SchemeQL, SQLStatement for Ruby or MySQL with a recycling bin for their SQL books, then take the free books home.
Not all those people will have the SQL books with them.
Wait until Microsoft upgrades SQL, then visit the paper recycling bins for the old ones. They change some of the tools, but not the overall syntax, and parsing, and commands.
I'll ask you to stop telling me to go get the books from the people going for the alternatives.
So find a chat room where they are talking about how they converted to MySQL for free, and ask for their old SQL resources. Or start reading the Learn SQL the Hard Way blog.
I asked for the easiest way to learn it, which is definitely not the hard way.
Try SQLCourse.com. It has an introductory SQL tutorial, and more advanced information like scaling Azure SQL databases.
Are there easy classes on SQL?
W3Schools.com has SQL tutorials, and its quick reference sheet is a great intro and excellent resource overall. It even explains a number of commands in detail.
I need resources for beginners.
SAM's Teach Yourself SQL in 24 Hours is a basic book on structured query language, and unlike a lot of other content, its content is actually available online for free.
You had me at free.
If you want quality, though you have to pay for it, consider the International Webmasters Association Introduction to SQL course.
Any other tips?
Read the SQL discussion threads on stackoverflow.com, but be sure to search existing queries before asking a question of your own. They criticize people as mercilessly for asking a repeat question, as intelligent questions are mocked on Reddit.
I have a Reddit account.
So read through the discussions on the SQL Reddit thread, and be careful to exclude answers that have the sarcasm tag.
I'm not sure if that is the blind leading the blind, and constantly hitting walls, or the blind squirrel finding an acorn once in a while.
So read up on the SQLTurbo.com blog, and watch their videos, though some of their pages promote their online training.
It cannot be worse than all the marketing Microsoft does.
It is hard to be worse than Microsoft's marketing, though most versions of Microsoft after XP probably count.
That is all of them, if you exclude Windows 8.